Junior for this AAT armored assault tank from episode 1 and the Clone Wars that the Trade Federation and the Separatists use. So I'm gonna start by folding a bird base, a yellow one. Then the fold this flaps down. Then do a rabbit's ear fold up to this crease over here. So you just fold it like that up to this crease and fold and do the same thing. Yeah. Then pinch it together, create a rabbit's ear fold. And take these two flaps and fold it this way so it aligns together with this, that. Fold it this way, like that. It's better if you use A4 paper to fold this, it'll be bigger. Then about up to 3/4 of the way, you'll take one of the side flaps, then fold it down. Do the same thing for this side flap. Then don't rip inside it first of all. You're gonna hold this, open this hole, and then push it in. Same thing for this side. Open, hole, and then push it in. Then for this top flap, you don't have to hold it and push it. You just have to do a simple reverse fold. The thing can keep coming up like something like that. Just hold them. It's a bit troublesome. Then basically, open, reverse fold it like that. Then this flap at the top, this triangle flap, but up here, hole here, then you fold it down. So then you open it up, press it, just like that, but then here it's still, you pinch it back. So it's something like, it looks like that from the top, and like that from the bottom. Now, what you want to do is about up to this tip here, you fold this, and you fold this tip back also. Then you squash your, what do you call this for? Never mind, basically you squash this in. Like that. Then if this thing keeps coming out and it's troubling you, you can just tape it together. If not for me, I'll just crease it really hard again. Then for the sides, just fold this side bit. Like that. Basically, you hold this and you squat. It's like that. Then you're done. You have your AAT. If you like the video, please remember to like it and subscribe if you like what you see on my channel. Thank you.